Konnichiwa. Hajime Mashite. Watashi wa Ryan. W1401 in the YouTube website. Anyways, I thought today, like, I would try to attempt to bleach my hair, which I have not done in a long time. I'd like to try it again, see how that works out. I've had this for a long time, but I thought I would finally just now use it. It's gonna make me a brightly refreshed womanly hair. Never mind. Anyways, I'm gonna see how this turns out. And I just wanna color the dark part. There's no way I'm not gonna color that again. My face is a little red. I just got done shaving, so it's like, yeah, a little red. Anyways, I'm gonna put on pause. Hopefully it stays on pause long enough, because I don't wanna have to do a bunch of editing, so I'm just gonna keep pausing it throughout the night of recording. It's gonna take a little while to do. So hopefully this turns out okay. Alright. Get at it. Okay, so now I've managed to bleach my hair, or at least put the stuff on it. I don't really have a hair dryer or anything to really keep my head warm so that it can, you know, settle, start bleaching. So I have at least like 4 beanies on top of my head to keep my head warm. But it should, my body temperature, the heat off my body should warm it up quite quick anyways. So from L'Oreal, says to at least have it in your hair for about 45 minutes. But the splat that I would use would say about an hour. Because the darker the hair, the longer it takes. You want it to get brighter. And that's what I'm trying to go for. So we're going to, the time is about 1:30. And I'm going to come back in about another hour. And then see how it looks. And then rinse it out, dry it off, and then see how it looks all when it's done, you know, before and after. You know, this is what Ryan looked like before the bleaching, this is what it looks like after the bleaching. Whatever, Carl Jr. Be back in an hour, but to this, it'll be a second or whatever. So yeah, I'm going to be drinking while I'm waiting. Might be playing some online games. So maybe I might record that while I'm waiting. Yeah, all right, later. Or be right back, whatever. Well, turns out the gaming is coming now that I'm... It's time to take my hair, undo it, and wash my hair and all that. But now, we're going to take a moment, or I'm going to take a moment to take it out, rinse it, see how it looks, and when I come back, let's see how it looks. Awesome. All right, let's do this. Yeah. We're back in my bathroom now, seeing how things have turned out. Now, it's kind of unfortunate. It didn't seem to actually color everything to my expectations. But it's still a start. I'm still trying to figure this out. I've never tried L'Oreal before, but I guess I should have put more on there to color it, but I'm still learning a new product when I'm done using this product. Well, I tried. Maybe it'll look a little different once I rinse it and dry it off. Let's give that a try, and I will come back later when it's dry and give you the before and the final of what it looks like when it's dry. So yeah, I'm gonna rinse my hair out, wash it, and take it from there. Alright. Not as great as I thought it'd be. Apparently the product splat works a lot better when it comes to bleaching. But I was hoping L'Oreal would give more of a promising thing as what they show in the commercials, but perhaps I just didn't do it correctly. But alright, I'll be back when my hair is dry, or when I'm able to show my hair down to show how it looks again, whatever. I'll be back. Hello. I've been playing a buddy of mine online for a while. I've come to the conclusion that I've been drinking quite a bit. At the same time, trying to let my hair dry. But it's not fully dried yet, but this is the conclusion of how it looked. It's not really so much of a, didn't work out exactly as planned. Let's go into the restroom real quick. Pardon me, I'm so sorry. More lighting in here. A lot more lighting. It doesn't seem to exactly highlight or bleach exactly everything that I wanted to. It's not up to my expectations. Kind of sucks. But I mean, it's highlighted, I guess. I suppose I could still work with it. But now that I have my hair bleached to a degree, I guess, but I plan on coloring my hair again. But I don't know what I'm gonna do. I mean, I kinda like it, but it's not up to my expectations. Not exactly what I wanted. Damn it. Sucks. It worked, but it didn't. Damn it. But yeah. Me, my hair bleached, drying, whatever. This is it. This is before and after picture. Alright. Thank you for tuning into my fucking channel. Y'all can go eat shit. I'm just kidding. Yeah, until next time, let's see what happens. I might fix it up. We'll see. Look into it. I'm drinking quite a bit of alcohol. No. Don't look at my messy room. Don't look at it. Pretend you didn't see that. Just look at this. But yeah. Until next time. This is me and my hair color, whatever. Bullshit. I don't pull my hair down that often. This is how I look. But yeah. Be safe. Be careful. Watch for dumb people. Don't trust people you don't know. Till next time. Stay tuned for another whatever I decide to upload next time I decide to upload it. Alright. Later, my neighbors.